Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last! Are you all right? Can you move? The others... the impact. There's nothing we can do.
Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Thank you. dropping in behind us. They're trying to flank us.
Charlie, we read you. Is that you, Foehammer?
Roger, Fireteam Charlie. Good to hear from you.
Foehammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419 staying on station. Foehammer out.
Master Chief and I need some backup. Can you spare a few men?
All right, ladies. Volunteers step up on the double. The rest of you get to the dropship.
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter. There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell.
If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance. Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
There's another one!
Back me up! Found him! I'm on it!
There he is!
Cease fire!
Going in. I got your back, buddy.
not killing my men.
The cavalry has arrived!
419 to Cortana. Come in.
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near the cliff edge. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
There it is!
Let's get out of here! Well, you're a sight for sore eyes.
I'll call in a dropship to pick them up.
Stop!
they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out. Warning. I picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. We should search the interior of those structures before we leave. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors.
Call for an evac.
Roger that. Marines! Assemble for evac! Pronto!
That's the last of them.
Roger that. I'm on my way.
New traffic on the Covenant Battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin.
There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.
We should move out, Lieutenant, and then we'll need your help on a rescue.